ISCI 131 is a physical science class. It covers the different aspects of the physical world. We cover what is science, a little physics, chemistry, water, earth science, and weather and climate.
I'm not really good with science, but she makes it at least fun to learn. It's a lot of hands-on. There's labs with it, but they're within the lectures, kind of.
We'll be pushing people around on little hammock things to see how momentum works. We also have some magnetic periodic tables, and they race to see who can put it together the fastest. We'll sample the water of the Grand River, and usually I'll have a weatherman come for Channel 10.
It's a lot more interesting than just having to read your book and take your quiz and then try and pass the class just to pass the class. It makes it fun.
We want them to maybe look at stuff a little bit different. Not just pull out their app and say, oh, it's gonna rain today. Pull out their app and say, why is it gonna rain today? That's the kind of thing that we'd like, that they just don't go through life taking stuff for granted, that they actually kind of wonder, why is that doing that?